Alrighty. I should be live. I should be. I feel like trash. Alright, so. So we're going to be attempting Seed of the Week, courtesy of Hefe01. And, oh, you know what? I should pull up an extra screen just to make sure that I'm looking okay on stream. Bitrate dropped a little bit for a second. Alright, good. Alright. We're showing pretty good, okay. Alright. So what I'm doing is I met up with a community called Worlds Collide Final Fantasy VI. And what they do is they do a randomized seed of the game. And they do different things in the community, like this is called Seed of the Week. So basically what we're gonna do is gather as many things as we can to get to the end of the game as fast as possible. And what this little thing on the corner left side there is called a tracker. And what this tracker does is keep tabs of what we currently have. And there are two forms of the seeds. There's called character gating, which means that in order to do certain things or parts of the game, you have to have that specific character, since that's where it's supposed to be at in the story. Or you can have open world, where you can do any part of the game with any character. So this particular seed has character gating. So we're going to be starting off with four characters according to the seed flags. And I think I put the flag command in. I did. Okay. I did. And what's going on here? Why did we freeze? Why did we freeze? Why did we freeze? All right. Let's do a hard reset. I have no idea what just happened. Alright, here we go. We're back. Okay, check Lua. It's still connected. Okay, yeah, I have no idea what happened, so. Yeah, those are the flags in play. And I have to fix that command because there should be a space between play and blink. But, alright, let's redo this. I like keeping it like this because that's just what I'm used to. So, this one? Let's just go full dark mode. Oh, hey, Stormy. I still feel like absolute crap. How about we do no borders? Let's go that way. Let's go no borders. Let's be rebels. I mean, I'm way better than I was when I first got COVID. But yes, since this is the first time I've been live since I was before I confirmed it. Yes, I do have COVID. YF, cool cat, how you doing? Alright, so my plan of attack on this seed is just to go full scavenger mode. And we're gonna try to get the best equipment we can find and go straight for Kefka Tower. That is my plan of action. So, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. Alright, so this is our start. Oh, powerhouse. Oh, so who's my natural? Edgar and Terra are my naturals. Yeah, I am feeling a little bit better. I still feel like absolute crap. The Moogle Charm, so Relic. Equip. Lift off. We're gonna land here. We're just gonna go full scavenger mode. Talk to this dude real quick. Bioblaster. I don't think I have anybody with tools. That's what I've got to check. Steel Lore, X Magic Throw. Oh, I got Throw. That's superb to know. That is superb to know. Dragon Claw. Oh, there's... You can get unlimited supply? So, why the fudge not, right? Get these for now. At least we didn't start naked. I did not yet. Oh, I didn't just get a few of these. Well, this is a weird scene. Okay. Shoes. bro, nothing costs anything here, so... Please tell me you got something. Nothing. Okay. Well... I don't know why my computer's acting so jarring. It's just weird. Come on. Just out of curiosity. Marvel shoes. For shield. Hyper wrists. I just need to find Illuminas or Atma weapons. Chainsaw. I'll take Megalixers. I don't need warp stones. Got debilitating. It's a range. Computer, what is going on with you today? Computer got COVID too, I guess. What is one store that has not failed me? Let's try Figaro. Doom darts? Okay, that could work. Ooh, got me a Minerva. Let's go. Beam of suits. Let's go. Alright, so... actually... Nah, screw it. GP amount was a decoy. Ah, forgot. Roll the balance. Self gone. Okay. Bro, what is going on with my PC today? And power. Got a crystal already. Bingo. Alright, now we're talking. I'll get 4, why not? It's free. Now we're talking. No, not the economizer. Offering. Uber Charm. Offering. 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 Boom. 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 Now, if we can find a better weapon, actually, because we got someone with tools, right? Well, I thought we did. Oh, pff, I'm stupid. Alright, so relic. We are gonna go ribbon, 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 and ribbon. Cursed, 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 and cursed. And let's pray that it's only 5 battles. Definitely need echo screens. I think we're good now. Alright, so want to try one more place. Hopefully we don't run into the battle. Come on, just go down. Oh, we got into a battle, that's fine. That's one battle. Spell the curse! Let's go! Oh, that's wonderful. That's... why am I Mold Blitz? Why did I think Mold Blitz was Tomasa? I don't know. Jeremy, please. I apologize for the way my computer is acting. I don't know why it's far now. Alright, so I just need a good weapon. BMS suit. Just in case I want to change my mind. Maybe if I do this, hold on one second. I can't see chat for a second, guys, so bear with me. Where do I want to shop? Should I do Albrook? Let's do Albrook. And then this will be the last thing. I'm just going to go all in. Flash, I already got Flash, but whatever. Okay, so I wanna... Oh, fixed dice! Let's go! Equip. Armor. Nope. Trident. Potion. If I can get Dragoon Boots, that would be great. Genji Glove is even better. Come on, old man. Come on. Come on. Oh, we can wire this. Okay. Check the item shop real quick. We don't need dried meat. We're going straight in right now. Okay, how are we gonna plan this? Equip. Yeah, and I guess we keep the Pally Shields. Item. Range. And, actually, we'll land here. We'll save. We'll take our battles in there. He's got throw. Well, let's see how this works. There's no KT skip, so we gotta go through it all. I guess we can get whatever treasure chests are in the way. See if I'm flawed. Yeah. Maybe fixed dice is too slow. Maybe I should change that. Uh-huh. Come on. Well, there goes that. And this is why we save. So I guess we're gonna take some grind battles here. And actually, yeah. We're not ready for a fixed dice. Well, that's not gonna give me experience. Oh crap. Alright, I guess this is my favorite desert. Let's see what we yield from here. Wait, does Pally Shields... I wonder if Pally Shields gives us ultimate. Let's take a forest fight. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. Magic points, which is what I don't need. Ouch. Good block. Excellent. I hate that stuff. Oh, we got Merton strats. Oh, I have to go see if I can find some flame shields. This is gonna trigger. And we're not gonna care about that. Mm-hmm. Nope. At the chance of finding a good weapon. Oh, wait. No. We got shurikens. Shuriken. Oh my goodness. Oh, I have to do it? Oh well. Yeah, we can do it. Oh no. Bro, why is my PC like, wow. I should not be struggling like that. Oh, I did the wrong box. Probably screwing this up. Hey, he took two. And six. There we go. We learned warp. Excellent. Got beads. So we got protection if we want. Amulet. We're not doing the other one. Hairband. What do we get? Genji armor. Ooh, a V-knife. Let's go. I didn't check the relics here either. So who's got the least amount of HP? Equip. Who has a good... Oh, wait. You know what? We can do this. Nobody here. Nope. Bust. Dude. Oh, you know what? Let's see what grind fight I can do here. Wait, move the charms on. Thank you. Angleform. Got nothing. Well, let's go over here. Do another save Rooney. How am I gonna do this? No, I pressed forward. Alright, so he's got to throw. Alright, let's do it. Try for grind fights again. And again, I made it there. Okay, I can do this. Ice rod, meh. It'll come in handy to throw stuff, so. Bro. Ooh. Okay. Yep. Try it again. No. Brain, please. Let's try it this way. Put the buzz together. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We need that ice rod to throw. Chocobo suits. blossom, stuff to throw. Do I take the fight? See what happens. Storm Dragon. Just wanted to do a test. I know fire doesn't end. I know. Alright, so. It's a ball it is. And we got Ultima. Let's go. Got Genji armor. Got rid of half of them. Let's go. That should be enough, right? Relic. Come on, charm. Who's got the better pick? Machamp. Pleasure of using a kicker butt. Oh, from Bubba. Let's go. Okay, what do I have as far as I got all the lore. Bueno. There we go. Good job, boys. Good job. Hey. Wait, he's my natural user, right? Oh, he almost has Ultima. Yeah, we're doing this fight. We're doing this fight. We got Ultima, Genji Shield, so wait, we're gonna put him with the Machamp, and then we're gonna put him with the Economizer. No, what are you doing? No, you don't need a combine. What am I doing? Nice. Absolutely perfect, right? Just Super Ball. Well, that'll work. Don't need that, though. Actually, what am I doing? Oh, wait, no. Where is it? Oh, no mean chest. Whatever. Don't lie. He's gonna pull a pearl? What a jerk. thing that doesn't do anything. Dishikil. We got life 3, so we have calmness protection. Yes. Let's go. Well, why not? I played this all wrong, but that's fine. I'm only doing this for the fun of it. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do with Celeste. Because she should have the green knife. This would be her level game. Oh, it's the poo-poo bears. Right, he's gone. We'll just cheese it with a super ball. Kefka. One of those, and then we'll do a nice. No, not steel. Let's see if we can sub 1 hour this. Wow, my computer is struggling today. I have not given up. I want Terra up top, saving Celeste Aga. No, Laura. Merton it is. I'm actually gonna put this on now. Which one took more? Okay, so yeah, stick with that. Should probably take that V-knife off of her. I do not have mute, so this is gonna be interesting. Nor siren. Thank you. right. It's life 3. You'll die now. Ooh, I should put the V-knife on her now. Nah, screw it. I'm gonna do life 3 again, just in case. Just in case. Nah, we're fine. Top one's dead, finally. I like free cures. Just to keep it going. Hello, train. Welp. Nope, can't do it. So, I'm glad that she died. Echo screen. Item. What was I gonna do? Oh, he keeps killing her. No, Thor. Hurling. And he's gonna die. Okay, this is gonna be a problem. Oh, we blocked it. Let's go. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Now it's just all in. Now it's all in. Okay. Got Merton. We got Merton. I need you, Edgar. Oh, please survive it. Please survive it. Okay, we just gotta have to keep going. Bingo. 104.48. Let's punch that in. 7 of the week. So we got the 104.48. Not too bad with a COVID brain. Thank you, JC. I'm pretty sure I'm going to play this later down the line. I'm probably going to shave off like 20, 25 minutes off of it. Alright. So with that done, is the community thing going on now? Is the restream going on? Let's see. Let's see who's on. Do. Let's see. Jones is on. Yeah, we'll raid Jones. And for everybody who came by, thank you so much. I should be back in full force once I'm healthy enough. I just wanted to try this because I told Sir Hefe that I would do it. And alright guys. Yeah, till next time. Be safe, don't be like me. Don't catch the Rona. We'll go over to Jones and have some fun over there, and I'll see y'all on the next stream.